This is my favourite place to wake up. It's a special place to live. Lazing around on a Saturday morning is really my ideal scenario. First on the to-do list is to commune with the ponies. And then there is no greater luxury than a bath in the morning. Inevitably though, I've invited friends for lunch. I love it when the house is full and everyone's around the table. After lunch, we decamp to the fire. Then everyone leaves and the house is mine again.